Hello, 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 darlings, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're talking about these two Innisfree Real Fit lipstick that I have right here, and packaging is at its simplest form. Alright, so on the very top right here, we do have the shade name. So I have the color number 2 and 8. So on the very back right here, we have a description about the product. We have the instructions on how to use it. And then on the side right here, we do have the ingredients listed. And then on the other side right here, we just have a couple of wording here. So we have, it just says lightweight, vivid color, long lasting, moist with camellia oil. Alright, so when you open these up, this is actually what the lipstick looks like. Very simple. And obviously on the bottom it does say Innisfree. It does have a bit of like a color shade for you. So if you do store them upside down, you can just look at the color, grab it, and go. And of course, as per usual, there's always going to be the shade name on the very bottom. Alright, so when you open this up, it actually does have some wording on here. So it just says, Real Fit Lipstick, a lipstick that instantly covers your lips with a clear color and without a heavy feeling, which is absolutely very true. Alright, so this is what the lip product looks like. So it typically looks like a regular lipstick, as you guys can see and tell. Alright, so for this lipstick right here, it is very smooth on this. So when you just apply it on, glides on very smooth. It feels very velvety, very lightweight, like very like luxury, really nice on the lips, which I definitely do like a lot. Obviously, this is not long lasting, so it will come off. And as for pigmentation, I have to say, I am actually quite surprised by the pigmentation, especially when you look at the lip products. And since Innisfree is like a Korean brand, and a lot of like Korean like makeup products, their like pigmentation is like usually more on the like the neutral slash lighter side, but for these, wow, pigmentation is real good. All right so let's try these two on. So the first one I'm going to try is number 2. Alright, so what do you think of this color? It is such a pretty pink color. Absolutely love the color. But I would have to say, especially considering my skin tone, I feel like it is just a little bit too much for me. So what I would do is I would probably maybe take like a cotton puff, like a pad, possibly even like a tissue, and just pat it down a little bit. So aside from that, this is a color which is really great for like the spring season, which will be coming up very soon here in Los Angeles. The final color we have here, this is number 8. Alright, so what are your thoughts on this color? Wow, it is intense, it is bright, it is just a bit too much for me. So I definitely will have to tone it down a bit. But aside from that, I would say this is a really pretty color. Like, it just makes my lips look really like big and juicy, which I definitely do like that a lot. Thoughts on these lipstick right here, absolutely love them. Pigmentation is amazing, as you guys just can see and tell, and it feels really nice on lips. Like, it's very like smooth, very velvety, very like moisturized. Like, your lips don't feel like dry or anything at all, which I absolutely love. And if you guys have not tried any Innisfree products, I highly recommend going in store, maybe like searching online for them, because they have such great products. Not only like lip products or like makeup products, they also have really great skincare products, especially their face sheet masks are such a steal. Highly recommend checking them out. And also their aloe vera is like top notch, and I mean like top notch. So if any of you guys have tried any Innisfree products, feel free to let me know. Do you guys have a favorite product or like a least favorite product? Do you think their products are overpriced or like reasonable price? I would love to hear that. So yeah, Well, that is it for today's video, and I shall catch you guys later. Bye.